That's not a baby.
What? Wait.
You think I like being pregnant?
We're having a baby. You missed our appointment. My surgery went long and I completely forgot how to go. Do you have a picture of Bob?
There's no picture. And no heartbeat.
What?
There's no heartbeat. We lost the baby.
It wasn't just your kid.
I know that. No, you're missing the point.
I can't handle it.
What are you saying? That you don't want another baby?
Answer me.
I don't know.
My pronouns are she, but not her, because I'll never be her.
Did Dr. Stevens tell you that she's on probation because the last time she was allowed to interact with patients, someone died?
No. I for that bitch, I'm a layup. No. I get the money, no layup. No. I'm with a pack through the mail. No. Give me brain till I mail. No. I for that bitch, I'm a layup. Oh,
Lord, trying to be the first one in?
I was.
I'm always first.
Please meet Dr. Kai Bartley.
Which is brilliant. I've been following it for years. That's me. They're amazing.
But we'll talk more later.
Dr. Bartley, hey.
It hurt?
Oh, no, I'm fine. Just incredibly hot.
Are you trying to guide, meditate me into feeling cool?
Did it work?
See you next week, Shepard. You're married?
No, I'm not.
Not all neurosurgeons are as bad as Tom. And I am single. You?
I have a teenager. What if she wanted to go to college?
Have you met her?
Fine, I'm in.
I'm doing hot girl.
You don't get to sit up there and ask questions about my daughter. If you want to take my license and make sure I never see another patient again, then you do that. But you have absolutely no right to ever mention my daughter's name because you are the one who killed her father. You don't remember me. But I remember you. As the coward who stood over my dying husband. The love of my life, and you didn't even attempt to do Burholtz after he failed to get him a head CT. Burholtz!
We don't have time for a CT.
I was doing Burholtz as an intern. That one night should have cost you your entire career. But instead, you're sitting up here judging me? You don't deserve to judge anyone.
Oh my God, corny, lame, boo, tomato, I'm throwing tomatoes.
Everybody moved on. I stayed there. Dust collected on my pinned up hair. They expected me to find somewhere, some perspective, but I sat and
because I'm the lead singer of my band.
So I get off stage, right? Drop the mic. Walk up to these hot chicks and I'm all like, what's up, ladies? My name's Slim Shady. I'm the lead.
Fuck out my way when you see me. I'm rolling with the LGBT. Fuck out my way when you see me. I'm rolling with the LGBT.
Make unnecessary journeys. Don't take risks on treacherous roads. And don't swim in the sea.
to put the magic fairy dust in the character that I got to play.
They believe in magic. They play pretend there is fairy dust in their IV bags.
My ex-man brought his new girlfriend. She's like, oh my god, I'm just gonna shake into the fella over there with the hella good hair. Won't you come on over, baby?
Perfect Penny killed my husband.
Any man who would want to even consider impregnating you. Poor Derek, poor Mark.
Are you a Nicki fan?
What? Am I a Nicki fan? Pull up in the Sri Lanka. What?
Absolutely, Dr. Kepner. Who are you? I thought you had grit.
I do. I do have grit.
Okay, well, all I see is some yes, ma'am, no, ma'am, sissy girl. And there's no place in ortho for sissy girls. Do you hear me? Check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Press the thing.
Oh,
hey!
It's me! How are you doing? Look at the angel that is Katarina Scarsoni. Oh, I love you so much.
I mean, ages, people are like secretly reporting on our location at all times. They're like, I got eyes on Kate.
Yeah, we're just like, boom.
I loved all our stuff.
I kept wanting to call it the woman house, lady house.
I knew you since I was 16 years old. Or I, Amelia, my fictional character that I play.
Great.
Cool.
Drink it in. That intervention, that was awesome.
That was so much.
How was that for you?
I loved it. It was, what do we want, drugs? When do we want it now? I'm going to find a way.
I was like, hey,
and I felt like
drugs.
A demon.
Seeing Derek's kids, all that. Like,
and I thought we seemed very doctorly. very much like surgeon women.
We are surgeon women.
Absolutely, like a shit show of like.
You can't even imagine because just look how hard it is for me just to do an Instagram live.
Oh my God.
The white lady rage that bubbles up in me of like, no, our cats have never met. But I admire Luna on Luna Instagram. Giant ones. I mean whatever. We could have a whole Instagram live about cats. I feel like I should have a multi-million dollar cat franchise. I don't even know what else.
You should have your own cat food. But it smells like boyfriend.
Sorry. Wait, boyfriend cat line. Think about it.
For how many people is their cat their new boyfriend after a big breakup?
My parents were like, peace out. We're going to Mexico. Again, we're leaving you with a cat. Have fun. If you could pick a character from Private Practice to join Grey's, who would it be? Either Italian
Addie.
Or an Argentine.
And KD comes with Paul. Like
KD, of course.
Del.
Oh my God, Chris Lowell.
Wait, did he? He didn't. Did he? He died.
He died. Those babies were cute.
They were real cute.
Those babes.
I see you guys. But more we than definitely I see my keep family it. In Canada.
We have a strong group text chain going.
We have a group text chain. And I need it to be live. I need someone to talk to.
My office was the toilet. Literally, I'd put the laptop on the closed toilet, sit on the floor, and be like, hey, I'm here. Oh, what is it? It's called sexiness. Look, exactly. I've got a lot of documents to send. Favorite memory shooting the new Addison Amelia scenes? Getting through them? Oh, you were good. That was like really fun to watch. It was like your whole body. You were just like in it to win it. This up. I love you, Kat.
I love you.
Thank you for everyone for joining. I love you. I love you. I'll see you soon.
Mwah. Bye, everybody.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye, everyone. Thank you.
Exit.